funny. I'd forgotten how funny we were. And I have to be reminded of it once a month when we're on. When we're not fighting. All right, this is a guy apparently calling having something to do with Paul Harvey. Let's give a listen to this.
Oh.
Jim, hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hey, I want to know whether Paul Harvey's going to be still on.
Paul who?
Paul Harvey.
Paul Harvey. Who is Paul Harvey, sir?
You always wanted him. In your contract, he had to be after or before.
Paul Harvey? How do you... Well, let me check the log here, okay? How do you spell that?
What, Harvey?
Yeah, how do you spell it?
I guess it's H-A-R-V-E-Y.
I'm a little slower. I'm sorry, a little slower. What is it? H-A what?
I guess it's H-A-R-V-E-Y. I don't
H-A-R-V-E-Y.
Know.
And what's his first name?
He's sports news.
He's a sports guy.
He wasn't sports news. He was news. Commentary.
He does sports commentary.
5 o'clock.
He does sports commentary.
And he was on at 3:05 before you come on.
Okay. Five after three. And what's the guy's name again?
Paul Harvey.
Paul Harvey. H-A-R.
Ah, you know who he was, you jerk.
H-A-R. How do you spell that?
You spell it.
I don't know how to spell it. I'm trying to find it on the log.
Well, if he's not on, you ought to know. You give him the...
I don't know what. I don't know anything. I don't know anything, sir. I just sit here drinking coffee and having a cookie every now and again. How do you spell Harvey? H-A-R what?
I guess it's H-A-R-V-E-Y.
All right, hold on a second. Let me check my log here. H-A-R-V-E-Y, H-A-R-V-E-Y. What's his first name again?
Paul.
Paul. Paul Harvey, Paul Harvey, Paul Harvey. Yes, Paul Harvey is still on.
About time you answered, dummy.
Oh, thank you.
I don't remember him. I don't remember it. All right, this is the last one now. You said number seven about the evil gang leaders. Okay, one more time with Jane. Here's Jane one last time.
Hello, Doug.
Yes.
I would like to use this opportunity to pass a message on to evil gang leaders and their evil companions. Devil drop dead, devil drop dead, devil drop dead, wherever you are and whoever you are. Devil drop dead, devil drop dead, devil drop dead, wherever you are and whoever you are. Devil drop dead, devil drop dead, devil drop dead.
All right. Oh. I want more callers like that. Where are these people? I need goofy people for crying out loud. Anyway, 24 minutes after... 4 o'clock on AM News Talk 1360.
Goofy people, that's no way to talk about Tawanda Carlisle.
Now, she...
Oh, I'm going to get it for that.
Oh,
I can...
The black folks at the old black radio station ain't going to be too happy with me tonight.
I got a feeling...
I'm going to get a nasty letter from Calhoun. Denigrating my own race.
That's S-H-E-R-I-D-A-N, and his name is Gaines, G-A-I, send it care of Sheriff.
See, that's a problem. Some of these people think that when I come here and do this show, that I am doing a minstrel show for the white folks.
Oh, you're
kidding. I've had people say that to me. You know that?
Oh, really?
Oh, sure.
Well, first of all...
Not that I believe them.
Well, first of all, there are idiots in this world,
of course,
okay?
Absolutely.
And there are idiots regardless of race, color, and creed. That's one of the things about America that makes us such a goofy country. Now, I got to ask you a question, and Elaine will ask you too. They've been running this show called A Different World.
Yes.
Okay, which I don't even remember. What was it?
This
was
the show
90s?
That... It's Lisa Bonet left the Cosby Show to go
do that show.
Yeah. Right, it's a spinoff from the Cosby Show.
Oh, it's a spinoff. Yeah. Oh, okay,
right.
Okay.
She went off to her character went off to college.
Well,
right, to Hillman.
The early 90s, mid 90s?
Late 80s.
Yes.
Oh, it's that early. Okay, okay. And I didn't realize that Sinbad was on the show apparently for a period of time.
He joined the cast later.
Okay. Yeah. And
Lynn Turman and Debbie Allen ended up directing some of them.
Right.
Don Jasmine Guy.
Right.
Will Smith's wife was on it prior to
Jada.
Becoming Jada.
Oh, was Jada on?
For a minute.
Yeah.
For a minute. Okay. I was just curious because they ran a marathon on the thing. I wasn't a big fan of it. But what was weird, and I think I told you when we talked.
But the show didn't really become
hit its stride until after Lisa Bonet was gone.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, because she left after like the first two seasons of it, I think.
Well, what's weird is I was never a big fan of the Jeffersons, but they had a Jeffersons marathon on like Sunday night, Monday morning, whatever it was. And what else are you going to watch at 2 a.m. other than a Rudolph Valentino Western? So I started watching this thing. First of all, I found it funny, which I never did before. Secondly, I had forgotten, as politically incorrect as Archie was, God knows, so was George Jefferson.
Absolutely.
He threw the word honky and zebra around like, oh, man, he was on that. He was on that. Well, he was on the, what's the name, Lionel's girlfriend, like there was no tomorrow, and the Willises, man. He couldn't stand them in any way, shape, or form. And they were, you know, he's the only, well, the two fellas who played Lionel, one guy lives in Europe and has for years. Don't
the
ask
first
me which
Lionel.
One. First fella, yeah. Became an opera singer and I think lives in Italy full time.
Mike Evans?
Yeah, I believe
that was Mike Evans.
They were both named Evans, if memory serves me correctly. But anyway,
wait a minute, there were two Lionels?
There were two Lionels. Yeah,
okay.
Yeah. There's a second.
I knew there
one.
Were two Jennies.
Yeah, and there were two Lionels. Okay. There were two Lionels as well. And I want to say they were both named Mike. I could be wrong. The one fella went to, I want to say, Italy and became a big time opera singer and lives there full time. But leaving him aside, I never looked upon him as a major cast member anyway. George is the only one gone. Louise's gone. The Willises, because Roxy Walker died a good number of years ago.
Right.
And Mother Jefferson, who also was very funny,
she
by the
died.
Way.
Franklin,
Zara Cully
Franklin's
was her
gone,
name.
Right?
Franklin Cover
right.
just
did
passed
he
away.
Die?
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. He passed away
did
about a
he?
Year ago.
And what's his name? Went to, you said Bentley, right?
Did Bentley die?
Did he?
I thought he did. I thought
I
he did
I think
recently.
So. I think
you're
he
right.
Did.
I think he did. I think he did. What were we going to say?
Oh,
okay.
He died about 6 months.
Bentley
six
died.
6 months or a year ago.
Oh, no, Culver died about Culver, 6 months or a year ago. But Paul Benedict passed too.
I think so.
I think
I
so.
I didn't hear that he did.
I think they're right. I think he did. I wouldn't want. I wouldn't
I'll
want
check,
to bet.
I'll check
I wouldn't want
you.
To bet the.
Yeah, and do me a favor. Zara Cully.
Paul Benedict was his name.
Oh. George, that's your third drink.
Mama, I won't drink as much as I want to. Weezy. George, your mother is absolutely the most irritating woman ever.
That's good.
Thank you.
Yeah, that is good.
Well, they had one on. They had one on last night where the Scotch was missing, and they right away Louise accused Mother Jefferson, and Mother Jefferson denied it. She said she only had Scotch one time, and it was with tomato juice, and it tasted terrible. And George said, "Oh, you threw it away." She said, "No, George, as I always taught you, waste not, want not." So I drank every bit. Oh God! But I had forgotten what a very a politically incorrect show it was, and I've also watched some samplers. I know you're the big fan of what's her name, Aunt Esther.
Aunt Esther, yes.
What an annoying character Frank Sanford was. You wanted to wring his neck on occasion. Oh God, he just could never show.
Did she
up.
Die?
LaWanda Page passed. Oh God,
did she passed
a number of years ago. And Lamont, as far as I know. Lamont or Damon Wilson is still a minister.
Ordained minister, yes.
Yeah, ordained minister. He was very involved in the Hollywood Fast Life. He was a peripheral character in a murder in Hollywood. He was like the last guy to be seen with this guy, blah, 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 blah. It wasn't too long after that he dropped out and got into the ministry and stayed there for that. It takes a lot of guts to do that, boy, to get out of showbiz like that. Yeah. Like Chappelle, whatever his motivation, to give a 50 mil, man.
Oh, I understand from what I heard, his wife was not too happy with him passing that up.
Really?
Yeah.
By the way, let's take a break, and we'll come back from the break with that, all right, on AM News Talk 1360. Sounds like Pittsburgh. Now, ladies and gentlemen, President Bush. That's good, George.
Boy, America's got talent.
And now, Ned Lamont and Joe Lieberman will sing together. We are back.
It's probably going to replace Deal or No Deal.
Could be. That's off, I guess, for the summer.
No, it's coming back.
Yeah,
next
it'll last
month.
Another year.
Get ready for a brand new TV season.
By the way, you guys were wondering about Harry, the guy who played Harry Bentley from the Jeffersons, Paul Benedict. Yeah. He is very much alive.
No.
He is alive.
Born September 17th, 1938. He's 67.
I wasn't sure I would have, if truthfully, if we were voting living or dead, as opposed to Deal or No Deal. I would have guessed that he had. I would have guessed that he had passed.
Oh, I'm glad he's alive.
A couple of things.
I'm sure he's glad he's alive.
I'm sure.
Sure.
He just called. He just called the show to say
the rumors of his death were
greatly exaggerated. Now, a couple of quick things I got to share, and then Lawrence got some things he wants to talk about in the lane. Quick story.
I'm all talked out. I got nothing else to say.
We both had our flare for the day.
I heard you.
I know we were flaring, but
but I wanted to say something.
I don't want you to get into this. Let's just leave.
Let's
this
have
up.
Some intense.
No, Elaine. No, I just want to say hello to someone.
Okay. A shout out.
Hello to all of Elaine's African American friends. Teasing.
Hello, Mrs. Harris America, this and all the ships at sea.
This is my husband's chiropractor's mom.
Ah.
Her name is Mrs. Kelly.
Uh-huh.
Erickson.
Erickson.
So, Mrs. Erickson, I did speak with your son this morning. It was nice meeting him, and I hope to meet you soon.
And please,
so, hello you. From 1368.
And what's her name again?
Her name is Kelly Erickson.
Kelly, if you're listening, call in and tell us what your thoughts are on civil rights.
Exactly. And by the way, say hello to your son, Leif. We're very happy that he discovered Norway or whatever it was he discovered.
No, his name is Dr. Erickson.
Well, we don't care about that. Anyway. I'm teasing him. A couple of quick.
You know
things.
That Dr. Harrison, wonderful doctor.
Wonderful. They can't afford the operation.
Touches of the X-ray.
Wonderful doctor. I went to a dentist one time, Dr. Vinny Bumbatz.
Yes.
And he said you have a lovely set of
tooth.
He said your teeth are all right, but
your gums will have to come
went
out.
Went to another doctor. This woman went to a doctor, and the doctor said that tooth will have to come out. And the woman said, "My God, I'd rather have a baby." Doctor said,
"Make up your mind. I have to adjust the chair."
That's what he said. Now I got to tell you a quick story. I'm driving home today in the little town of which.
All alone in my automobile.
Riding along in my calaboose, still trying to get her belt loose. What are you doing to me? I'm driving along. They got this little elementary school. And I'm driving by very slowly because I see a lot of the teachers out front. Now, this is little elementary school, you know, first, second, third, fourth grade. Next thing I know, the meter maid is giving me dirty looks.
Uh-oh.
I think she... This is weird. I think she thought I was eyeballing the kids. In this day and age, it was perfectly justifiable. Mm-hmm. But I felt like an idiot yelling out the window, "Not the children, dummy, the teachers!" as I sped by. And, of course, I got a ticket for it. But that's neither here nor there.
How much
was it for?
No, I was teasing. I didn't get a ticket. I didn't get a ticket. I was just kidding. Now, we...